over now. He's not going to beat the tanker. If he's got any sense, he'll come over because he's not going to get past him. There you go. Geezer in the pickups and completing that whole banker like the last one. Go back to the left lane in a second. Just legal for you, but probably nobody else. Here's your interesting. Keep it lit now. Keep it lit. Keep it lit. Keep it lit. There you go. Spot on. Proud of pulled over the flicker road. I thought that's what he was going to do, but I think the geezer or the woman or whatever is on the phone. Get in now. I'm being naughty.
Back up everyone. Take a picture of the car. have a truck on file, so it's on face page.
Forward motion. pushing the road, had traffic backed up, a bear got it out of the roadway. It's just a lot of traffic trying to get through there, Dylan. No problem.
Seriously, Prime? No Prime. Jeez, not Prime. Absolute donkey. You're as much in the wrong there, Prime, but come flying up the inside. You haven't got a freaking clue what's going on, and you can see traffic's going slow, you nutbit. Boys, get a heart attack. Okay, I sort of get his point, but not really, because you're not going anywhere. I love it. Oh, Bob's in that mud to get in the middle lane. I'm telling you. Oh my gosh. Oh, that was freaking awesome. Here he comes. Oh, they crack me up. I sort of get his point, but not really, because you're not going anywhere, and just let him in. Don't worry about it, it's all good. Stress out over that. I should have gone the other way, but truth of the matter was, I wanted some entertainment.
Just moving.
I'm not saying we want the northbound here to right lane.